Heading the academic procession tonight will be the school director, Ms. Sherry Littwiller, followed by the graduates.
Of Al-Najah Private School, I very proudly present to you the graduated class of 2017.